look at some scriptural references relating to this. Let's open up our Bibles to Luke chapter 24. And this is a scenario that I think you're all very familiar with. This is on Resurrection Sunday. This is a time where many of Jesus' followers didn't know what to do. From what they knew is the Christ, the Savior of the world, had been crucified and was buried. And these two men were walking on the road to Emmaus. And Jesus, in his goodness and love, all of a sudden walked up next to him. And this is what he said to him. O foolish and slow of heart to believe all that the prophets have spoken, ought not Christ to have suffered these things and entered into his glory? And beginning at Moses and all the prophets, he expounded to them in all the scriptures the things concerning himself. Beginning at Moses. From what we understand of the book of Genesis, who wrote Genesis? It was Moses, right? Through the inspiration of the Holy Spirit. Jesus went right back to Moses. Here's another situation. Here Jesus is talking to the Pharisees, and they don't believe the claims that he is God, that he's the Savior of the world. Look what he says to them. He says, for had you believed Moses, you would have believed me, for he wrote of me. But if you believe not his writings, how shall you believe my words? What we see there is a very strong connection to believing in Jesus and believing in the words from Genesis itself.